Bosco. In him we see the wonders of your love.
Thank you.
1815, he had a dream at the age of 9, which later turned into a leading movement of the youths, guiding them and helping them to create a niche for themselves in this world. With his tender, loving care, he led the youth forward and gave them a happier world. Today, 200 years later, he still motivates, still leads the youth of the world. Don Bosco, the seat of wisdom where God abides, Don Bosco, our father and guide, will ever live.